Thank you. Thank you. How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Delamain!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I am a squabble!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been pre-arranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. Hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting prime jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, mijo. I can feel it.
No, Jackie! We're gonna be rich, you and me!
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Tashawn awaits you in room number 204.
Jack.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car.
Return to this week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat, dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic?
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka could be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddie's, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen
a quiet kill
life
you.
After all. No blaze of glory for me.
You all right?
Never been better.
I can't let you
sure
on!
Don't look it.
Hey, we're chill!
Of course you're high.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
I crawled up your ass.
Brain dance? Nice. Then we can talk. How much do you want for it?
Johnny! Wait up!
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
Get in, before I change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Sons of bitches!
Skull cracking out there. Dead us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This is the Cub Scouts, Johnson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Fire!
Make it rain!
payload on the elevator. Arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation. Tower crumbles. Chaos screaming. Roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Jacking in. It's grass green. Do birds fly? Do cats eat bats? Do rats shit gnats?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on. Evac announcement. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on! Get ready! Don't get yourself spotted.
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Sokka Elite's incoming!
There,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
I'm giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Turn down! Take their position!
Gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. It's evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Masher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they?How did you acquire Fistel material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire Fistel material?
Hey, Gramps.I know you.
Let's see. 直接話をする。
Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
なぜこのようなことを?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you...
人は嘘をつき自分自身を欺くだが社は違う社は雄弁だが彼らは決して嘘をつかない死者の言葉にはつつましさがある始めろ
ああ。
And you, who are you?
Heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, お父様 の殺害犯 を見つけました。 この男で 間違い ありません。 はい。 1時間後には着くかと。
Help me.
Quiet!
You dare faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust? We must get to Reaper doc quickly.
Hector will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the sockets.
Now proceed to connect.